If you'd like to challenge yourself to become a better shot maker, I would suggest doing this. Here, I'm shooting into my factory 4 5/8 inch pocket. Now, let's add a pocket reducer, which brings the opening down to 3 1/8 inch. By practicing this way, you'll become more proficient at pocketing your spot shots.